so that we have a common message, especially in addition to the district where the technologies are being rolled out. This was important because we found that some of these technologies, well, we developed it in collaboration with International Rice Research Institute and Africa Rice. So it was a good moment for us, for them, to get to understand how we are going to roll out this technology with NARO as the pivot.
Okay.